Today's topic is tenses. Today's topic is tenses. The tense of a verb. The tense of a verb shows the time of an action. The time of an action. There are three main tenses. There are three main tenses in English. They are number one, present tense. Number one, present tense. Number two, past tense. Number two, past tense. Number three, future tense. Number three, future tense. The tense of a verb shows the time of an action. There are three main tenses in English. They are number one, present tense. Number two, past tense. Number three, future tense. These main tenses have four forms each. In present tense, the first one is simple present tense. Simple present tense. Second one, present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. Present continuous tense. Third one, present perfect tense. Present perfect tense. Fourth one is present perfect continuous tense. In past tense, there are four types. The first one is simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, past perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense. Simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, past perfect continuous tense. In future tense, there are four types. Number one, simple future tense. Number two, future continuous tense. Number three, future perfect tense. Number four, future perfect continuous tense. Future perfect continuous tense. In present tense, there are four forms: simple present tense, present continuous tense, present perfect tense, present perfect continuous tense. In past tense, there are four forms: simple past tense, past continuous tense, past perfect tense, past perfect continuous tense. In future tense, there are four forms: simple future tense, future continuous tense, future perfect continuous tense. Now I do explain simple present tense. I am going to explain simple present tense. Simple present tense is used to denote a regular or habitual action. Simple present tense is used to denote a regular or habitual action. In simple present tense, there are different statements are available. The first one is positive statement. Positive statement rule is subject, verb 1, object and other expression. Subject, verb 1, object, other expression. I do explain about verb 1. Here the first form, the second form, the third form, the ing form. The first form is also called the present form. The second form is also called the past form. The third form is also called the past participle form. The ing form is also called the present participle form. The ing form is also called the present participle form. The present form is also called verb 1. The past form is also called verb 2. The past participle form is also called verb 3. The present participle form is also called verb 1 plus ing. The first form is also called the present form. The present form is also called verb 1. The second form is also called the past form. Past form is also called verb 2. The third form is also called the past participle form. The past participle form is also called verb 3. The ing form is also called the present participle form. The present participle form is also called verb 1 plus ing. Now I do write verb 1, verb 2, verb 3, verb 1 plus ing. Verb 1, verb 2, verb 3, verb 1 plus ing. Verb 1, verb 2, verb 3, verb 1 plus ing. Verb 1, verb 2, verb 3, verb 1 plus ing. Climbed. climbed, climbed, climbing, climbing, climb, climbed, climbed, climbing, play, played, played, playing, playing, play, played, played, playing, look, looked, looked, looking, 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 ask, asked, asked, asking, call, 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 calling, climb, climbed, climbed, climbing, play, played, played, playing, look, looked, looked, looking. So I do write verb 1, verb 2, verb 3, verb 1 plus ing. Do, did, done, doing, do, did, done, doing, give, gave, given, giving, give, gave, given, giving, drink, drank, drunk, drinking, drinking, do, did, done, doing, give, gave, given, giving, give, gave, given, giving, drink, drank, drunk, drinking. So now I do write examples in positive statement. Simple present tense is used to denote a regular or habitual action. In simple present tense, there are different statements are available. The first one is positive statement. Rule is subject, verb 1, object, other expression. I write examples here. I get up in the morning. I subject, get verb 1, up in the morning, object and other expression. I get up in the morning. I brush my teeth. I brush my teeth in the morning. I brush my teeth in the morning. I subject, brush verb 1, my teeth in the morning, object and other expression. I brush my teeth in the morning. I drink tea in the morning. In the morning. I drink tea in the morning. I subject, drink verb 1, tea in the morning, object. I drink tea in the morning. I go to school. I go to school at 9 a.m. I go to school at 9 a.m. I subject, go, verb 1, to school at 9 a.m., object. So here, positive statement examples are, I get up in the morning, I brush my teeth in the morning, I drink tea in the morning, I go to school at 9 a.m. So positive statement rule is, subject, verb 1, object and other expression. And next example is, I play cricket in the evening. I play cricket in the evening. I subject, play verb 1, cricket in the evening, object and other expression. I play cricket in the evening. I write homework at 7 p.m. At 7 p.m. I subject, write verb 1, homework at 7 p.m. object. I sleep at 9 p.m. I sleep at 9 p.m. I subject sleep. I sleep at 9 p.m. At 9 p.m. object and other expression. I sleep at 9 p.m. Positive statement. Rule is subject, verb 1, object, other example. Subject, verb 1, object, other expression. Positive statement rule is subject, verb 1, object, other expression. So, do follow all the rules in simple present tense. Definitely, you do get thorough idea about simple present tense. Thank you.